Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to disable Roblox desktop app beta version in your Windows PC. And here I show the steps by using my Windows 10 PC. At same time, this trick works for all Windows platforms. So in few days back, I get the notification in Roblox official website. Explore Roblox in our desktop app. So if you press this link, this Roblox beta app is downloading, but some users are does not like this beta version, so they decide to disable this feature. But most of the YouTube video shows, if you like to disable this beta version, just uninstall it and then this problem is fixed. But my trick is slightly different. So what is that? So just open your Windows run and then execute this command, %localappdata%. So here you can locate that Roblox folder and simply click to open it. So next I try to access versions folder and this is that beta application file. So just click to delete it. So next you can click to open the second folder. So here also you can note one thing, this folder also have a beta version of setup file. So if you like to uninstall the Roblox app indirectly, that beta version is not disabled, which means that this beta setup file is not deleting. So only way to disable this Roblox desktop app beta version is, you can delete this beta setup file and close all the windows. And one more time, I try to open the Roblox player application. Because I check it if the trick works or not. But friends, now this time you can see it does not show the desktop app beta version, which means that this beta version is successfully disabled. So finally this trick works for me. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.